Good morning, children. How are you? Yes. So today we are going to do with month book number 4, day 2. हमने new book start कर ली है. Month book number 4. And today we are going to do with day 2. So look here. This is the introduction of which color it is? Can anyone tell me? Yes. It is yellow color. आपको अच्छा लगता है ना येलो कलर? सो यस, इंट्रोडक्शन कलर येलो. विच कलर इट इज? येलो कलर. सी हियर, सो मेनी पिक्चर्स आर देयर विच आर येलो इन कलर. मून येलो इन कलर, स्टार्स, सन, बनाना. सो दिस ऑल पिक्चर्स आर इन येलो कलर. सो टुडे वी हैव लर्नड अबाउट येलो कलर. Now, let's turn to the next page. Here, write the number that comes before and after. मैंने आपको सिखाया है, which number comes before. Before means पहले, and after means बाद में. So look at the board. Write the numbers that comes before and after. So look here, which number is this? 4242. तो व्हाट नंबर कम्स बिफोर? पहला क्या आता है 4242 से? यस, 4141, 4242. एंड द आफ्टर नंबर व्हिच इट कम्स? 4343. ओके, नाउ द नेक्स्ट नंबर 3636. तो 3636 से पहला नंबर कौन सा आता? बिफोर. पहला मीन्स बिफोर. सो विच नंबर कम्स? 3535, 3636 एंड आफ्टर. आफ्टर मीन्स बाद में. 3737. नाउ द नेक्स्ट नंबर 4343. सो विच नंबर कम्स बिफोर 4343? यस चिल्ड्रेन, गुड. 4242, 4343, 4444. Okay, so here next number is 2727. So which number comes before 2727? 2626, 2727, and then 2828. Okay, so the rest you have to do it at home as a homework, children. Okay, now let's turn to the next page. कल हमने number 7171 we have learnt it. So today we are going to learn new number. Which number is this? 7272. T means tens and O means ones. 7 is written under T, that is tens, and 2 is written under O, that is one. So here you see, T means tens and O means one. Number 7 is written under T, that is tens, and 1 is written under O, that is one. So this becomes number 7171. Today we are going to learn number 7272. 7 is written under T, that is tens, and 2 is written under O, that is one. It becomes the number 7272. So children, you have to write this number 7272 at home as a homework. Now let's turn to the next page. On day 1 we had learned about animal homes. Today we are going to learn about animal sound. Unki awaaz. Sound means wo kaise awaaz nikalte hai. What sound does the dog make? Dog kya karta hai? और डॉग बार्क्स. बार्क्स मतलब भौंक भौंक करता है ना. तो अ डॉग बार्क्स. नाउ व्हाट साउंड डज अ लैम्प मेक? अ लैम्प ब्लीड्स. व्हाट साउंड डज अ लैम्प मेक? अ लैम्प ब्लीड्स. व्हाट साउंड डज अ बर्ड मेक? बर्ड कैसे आवाज करते हैं? अ बर्ड क्रीप्स. अ बर्ड क्रीप्स. What sound does a kitten make? A kitten meows. बिल्ली की आवाज कैसी होती है? म्याऊ. ओके. What sound does the kitten makes? A kitten meows. What sound does the donkey make? A donkey browse. What? A donkey browse. What sound does a bee makes? A bee hums. A bee hums. What sound does a cow make? A cow moos. A cow moos. What sound does a bear make? A bear growls. A bear growls. What does a crow make? A crow caw. A crow caw. What sound does a lion make? A lion roars. Okay, a lion roars. So today we have completed with day 2. Now in the next session we will do with day 3. Okay? Yes, children. Which day we are going to do? Day 3. I have taught you to write number 7171. So today we are going to do with a new number. Which number is it this? 7272. T means tens and O means ones. 7 is written under T, that is tens, and 2 is written under O, that is ones. So this is number 7272. So look here. T means tens, O means ones. 7 is written under T, that is tens, and 1 is written under O, that is 1. So this becomes number 7171. Now we have to learn to write number 7272. 7 is written under T, that is tens, and 2 is written under 1, O, that is 1. So this becomes number 7272. So children, you have to write this number at home as a homework. Now let's turn to the next page. These are domestic animals. Which animal? Domestic animal. Domestic animals are there, wild animals are there. So today we are going to learn about domestic animals. Okay? आपको कहाँ कहाँ डोमेस्टिक एनिमल्स दिखाई देते हैं? We can keep it at home. आजू बाजू में भी दिखाई देते हैं. Nearby a house. What is this? Yes, cat, horse, camel, donkey, cow, goat, buffalo, dog, ox and sheep. What are they? They are domestic animal. Okay. So now, what are domestic animal? यहाँ पे questions है. So you have to answer it in the full sentence. Domestic animals are animals which live in our around our home. आजू बाजू में दिखाई देते domestic animals और हम घर में रखते हैं at home. So what is domestic animal? Domestic animals are animals which live in or around our home. Now the next question. What do cow, buffalo and goat give us? हमको cow, buffalo और goat से क्या मिलता है? Cow, buffaloes and goat gives us milk. क्या मिलता है? We get milk from cow, goat and buffalo. How do dog help man? हम कुत्ता रखते हैं ना घर में, तो वो क्या करता? It guards our home. वो देखभाल करता ना अपने हाउस की. So dogs guard our home. Guard means देखभाल करता है. So dogs guard our home. Now which animal does help the farmer to plow the field? Plow करते हैं ना field में, फार्मर्स को हेल्प करते हैं तो विच एनिमल्स डू इट द ऑक्स हेल्प द फार्मर टू प्लाउ द फील्ड ओके ये सी दिस इज एन ऑक्स तो ये ऑक्स हेल्प द फार्मर टू प्लाउ द फील्ड सो दिस इज अबाउट डोमेस्टिक एनिमल चिल्ड्रेन यू हैव टू नो द डोमेस्टिक एनिमल एंड ऑल्सो यू हैव टू लर्न द क्वेश्चन एंड आंसर्स of the domestic animals. Now, let's go to the next page. Which number is this? 2222. So, we have done numbers 1 to 20. Number names kiya hai na spellings 1 to 20. And yesterday, I have taught you, I mean, last session mein I have taught you the number 2121. So, we'll write it. 2121 dash. आपको यहाँ पे 20 के स्पेलिंग लिखने हैं टी डब्ल्यू एन टी वाई 20 एंड यू हैव टू राइट वन स्पेलिंग ओ एन टी वन 21 सो विच व्हाट इज दिस 2121 सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न विद 2222 विच नंबर 2222 सो योर 2222 dash. Again, here you have to write the spelling of 20. T W E N T Y 20. And then the spelling of 2. T W O 2. It's very easy. Once अभी आपको 20 का spelling learn हो गए, so you can write the number name. Spellings लिख सकते हैं आप. 21 to 29th. 30 is the spelling is different. So now 2121 dash T W E N T Y 21 O N E 1 2222 dash T W E N T Y 20 T W O 2. So this is number 2222. So children, you have to write it at home as a homework. Now, let's turn to the next page. Write number names. Spelling. Notation aapko likhna 1 to 50. See here, I have written it. Write number names 1 to 50. 1 dash O-N-E-1. 2 dash T-W-O-2. 3 dash T-H-R-E-E-3. 4 dash F-O-U-R-4. 5 dash F-I-V-E-5. 6 dash SIX 6 7 dash SEVEN 7 8 dash EIGHT 8 9 dash NINE 9 1010 dash DEN 10 1111 dash ELEVEN 11 1212 dash TWELVE 12 1313 dash THIRTEEN 13 1414 dash FOURTEEN 14 1515 dash FIFTEEN 15 So here you have to write the number notation, number name, spelling 1 to 15. So today day 3 is completed. Okay? Bye-bye. See you. Meet you tomorrow. Have a good day. Thank you.